Winning the Women's Connect Challenge was very, very important. This whole project will help us move the needle of bridging the gender digital divide a little bit.
The opportunity will result in many more women and girls being motivated and trained to achieve their aspirations.
It's a very coveted grant, and we are happy to be part of this award. This project will definitely help in integrating all the digital-led innovations.
We are able now to see a future for using digital technology to be able to bring whole new opportunities into her life. And I think that is probably the biggest impact it's going to have for us.
By winning Women Connect Challenge, FWWP will be able to narrow down the digital gender divide by building women's digital access capabilities through tailored training and mentorship support, thereby enabling them to adopt digital platforms into their businesses.
Winning the Women Connect Challenge means for us that now we can realize our dreams of bringing women into sports in a meaningful way.
It gives us the opportunity to work with various other organizations who have been working on this issue since long. And we are not alone here. We in a group, we can learn from each other and ground our ideas.
This brings us under a banner that can help us increase or, you know, improve the impact of the program that we have been doing.
By winning this challenge, we believe that we will be able to develop more understanding and comprehend better the significant barriers to the ownership, access and adoption of technology by women in rural belt of Bikaner.
I believe that moving forward, there will be further more learning and collaborations with other organizations to bring in more substantial change and change for the women that we want to work with and work for.